Well, I left an audience and I hope they like it. So, first biopic on Captain Cool in the country.
I hope there's only one.
I hope, and there should be only one. The kind of pressure or the kind of thing that you went through while making the film, what was going on to your system?
No pressure at all. I mean, it's a fabulous story. It was all in place. He's already lived that life. So, it was pretty much easy to just put it on paper and then go ahead. I think Sushant here had a tougher job to do. He had to transform himself into, model himself into this personality next year. And thankfully, he was by default not doing anything at that point of time. He had the time and the appetite to sort of work hard, train hard, and deliver what you guys saw just on the screen.
But sir, very importantly, what are the things? It says the untold story. So what did you discover? Something that we don't know.
We would like to see the film, to see the untold story.
Sir, ek aisa kuch aapko pata chala jo kisi ko nahi pata hai.
Last story. How do you want? Agar mujhe pata chal gaya, main aapko abhi bata
tha. Haan, thoda sa aap bata sakte hain hamari janta. I'm sure you all want to know. The story.
Okay, he's not that big a milk lover as you guys think he is.
Thank you very much, sir. Well, the moment. Mahendra Singh Dhoni, ladies and gentlemen! So it's been 24 hours. First of all, honor, privilege to stand in front of you. I think I'm very nervous right now. But so 24 hours, so you've done the city tours and more than 1500 kilometers. How does it feel with the kind of euphoria that you get everywhere that you go?
Well, to start off, sorry to keep you guys waiting. Sorry for that. When you mentioned 24 hours, I'm like, no, we didn't delay it for 24 hours. So you guys are not waiting for 24 hours, but yes, you know, to start off, sorry for the delay. And as far as the promotion of the movie is concerned, yes, we have been to three different cities, including Mumbai now, and the kind of response what we have got so far is just fantastic. You know, Jalandhar was brilliant, followed by Delhi, you know, former school of Sushant. And I feel we have got very good reception each and everywhere. As far as going through the process is concerned, you know, it's very tough. You know, frankly speaking, the only good thing, we don't have to walk 1500 kilometers. You know, you have flights and you can take all of that. But yes, a lot of things get delayed because of the weather and everything. But as far as just the promotion is concerned, you know, I'm very happy that I'm part of it. I have time to be part of it. And more than that, you know, hats off to all the film stars, you know, who do it on a regular basis, and they actually do it for 15-20 days before the start of the movie, you know, before the movie gets launched. So I think it's a fantastic effort on their side, and we all need to appreciate it, you know, that the amount of effort they put in, you know, leave getting into the character part, acting and everything, you know, it's just that the amount of effort is that is put in to make a movie successful, you know.
So aapne reception ki baat bola tha, Delhi Jalandhar ki baat, lekin aapchi Mumbai to aapchi Mumbai hai.
Place 2007 World Cup, T20 World Cup, when we won, we came back to Mumbai, and you know, quite a few of us from England, we went to South Africa to play the T20, and once we were coming back, we had won the tournament, we were coming back, and it was almost over 3 months, so you know, that anxiety of being with the family is there. So we are about to land, and I think it was very cloudy, it was raining heavily. And we knew that, you know, we had like a march where we were supposed to go from the airport to the stadium. And I told all my friends, you know what, it seems we'll get an early flight home. Because I thought in the kind of rain that nothing will happen, we'll be at the airport, we'll be able to catch the flight home to respective places and we'll be off. But I was completely wrong. You know, we just got out of the aircraft before immigration. There were people, and when I talk about people, lots of people. I had the trophy in my hand. It was a very heavy trophy. It was the first edition. It must be one of the heaviest trophy. I was holding it in my right hand. We started walking, had to put it like that. And after a while, I realized it's too heavy to carry. But there's so many people, I could lift it up. So it was like that till we crossed immigration and we boarded the bus. And right from the airport till the Wankhede Stadium, there were people on both the sides of the road and they were so happy. A lot of them would have missed their flight, but still, you know, the cars were parked, all of them were outside, and they had a smile on their face. You know, that's an amazing feeling, because that was the first time you saw like a swarm of people and all of them were happy. It was raining, the mobile phones were out, everybody was clicking pictures and everything. So that was the 2007. I don't think I need to talk about 2011. But it's just that, you know, we are a bit late for you, so that whole thing of, you know, Mumbai, it actually slipped, and I was more concerned about, you know, being late for the launch.
Come on, guys, let's give it an oh, come on, let's go! Makes very real films and all of that, and there's a big responsibility of portraying your life. आपकी जो पूरी life story है इस film के जरिए. आपको कैसे लगता है ये जो amalgamation हुआ है film का और आपकी life का? आप थोड़े से worried हैं, कैसे लग रहा है आपको? क्या feeling है?
I'm not worried at all. I'm, you know, I have confidence in all the crew who has worked in the movie. You know, Neeraj especially, right from the start. You know, the good thing was we were on the same page. You know, because I've seen quite a few of his movies and I like how he puts things on screen, and I think right from the very start we were clear, we don't want to make a movie which, you know, makes me a hero or glamorizes me. You know, it was more about the journey so that people can, you know, relate to it, because we all go through almost the same thing. You know, okay, everybody doesn't play for India, but at the end of the day, to reach your mark, you have to struggle in life. And you know, it's all circumstantial, small decisions that you have to make that actually has a big impact in life. So it's all about that, you know, the small things. Yes, people know a lot about me. I played football, I was from a particular school, you know, I got a job with the railways and I moved on and all of that. But what happens in between that is what really, you know, pushes me or transforms me into what actually I am today. So the movie is more about the journey and, you know, how I deal with everything, you know, because I keep saying, you know, be in the present, but the movie in a way will actually show what all happened that actually helped me be in the present, or that taught me to be in the present, and how being in present really helped.
So a brilliant blend is movie ke zariye cricket and Bollywood ho raha hai. So aapko lagta hai cricket se cricket ko ek achhi aur zyada brighter light mein dikhayega is film ke zariye, aapko lagta hai?
Well, again, you know, it will be like telling inside, you know. I'm a bit hesitant on that, but as I said, people can easily relate to it, and cricket is a part of the movie. You know, like how I keep saying, you know, cricket is a part of life, it's not my entire life. In the same way, cricket in this movie is a part of the movie. You know, it's the human feeling and the emotion and everything that's more of the movie in this. So you know, it's not only cricket.
So humne dekha ki aap private person है, आप, you know, आप ज़्यादा, जैसे कहते हैं आप, you're not very loud. आपकी story बताई जा रही है इस film के जरिए. आपको थोड़ा सा nervousness नहीं हो रहा कि अब सबके सामने आप, पूरी इंडिया देखेगी भाई, पूरी दुनिया देखेगी अब ये film, क्या होगा?
It's a bit awkward, you know, to watch your own movie, you know, movie that's made on, it's a bit awkward, but, to be frank, but at the same time, I felt I was not the person who was very nervous. It has to be Sushant. The reason being, you know, let's say. जैसा बात करें, मैं क्यों बोल रहा हूँ सुशांत के ऊपर प्रेशर है कि किसी मैच के सिचुएशन की बात करें कि let's say हम कोई मैच हार गए, तो मेरा एक्सप्रेशन क्या होगा? मैं से बेटर होगा. चार बार अपनी दांतों को ग्राइंड करूंगा, थोड़ा सोचूंगा, बस दैट्स इट. बट अगर सुशांत मूवी में ऐसे काम करता है तो यू कैन इमेजिन पूरे जो मूवी का ड्यूरेशन होगा वो ऐसे ही बैठा रहेगा. सो सुशांत के लिए ज्यादा मुश्किल था कि उसको बाहर निकालना है और ऑडियंस को बिलीव कराना है कि मैं अंदर से ऐसा फील कर रहा हूं. जिसके लिए इसने मुझे बहुत कुरेदा है. हमने बहुत कम टाइम स्पेंड किया साथ में, बट इसने जिस तरीके का एफर्ट डाला है, क्योंकि एक पार्ट क्रिकेट भी था, तो ऑफकोर्स हर कोई हम लोग क्रिकेट खेलते हैं, बट जब स्क्रीन में आपको प्रेजेंट करना पड़ता है तो आपको सर्टेन चीजें सीखनी पड़ती है, स्पेशली अगर क्रिकेट से रिलेटेड हो तो क्रिकेटिंग शॉट्स वगैरह खेलने पड़ते हैं.
सर हेलीकॉप्टर शॉट
सर, मूवी में इसने हेलीकॉप्टर शॉट भी मारा है एंड इट्स एग्जैक्टली लाइक अ रेप्लिका. नीरज तो नीरज के लिए मैं I feel he's one of the best directors. काफी अच्छे directors हैं, दूसरे भी अच्छे directors, but I like जिस तरीके से ये movie को project करते हैं, जिस तरीके से इनकी movie में जो भी main theme रहता है उससे बहुत ज्यादा इधर उधर divert नहीं होता है, it sticks to the theme and that's how it gets over. So नीरज के बारे में बहुत ज्यादा नहीं बोला, I think he's very talented, बहुत talented है, बहुत hard working है, और I felt जितना भी हमने interaction किया, I think काफी सारे मेरे दोस्त हैं, काफी सारे लोग हैं जो मुझे जानते हैं, बट आई थिंक नीरज, बिकॉज काफी चीजें हमने एक्सचेंज किया, शेयर किया, तो आई थिंक ही नोज अ लॉट ऑफ मी, द इनसाइड स्टोरी ऑफ मी, मैं कैसे सोचता हूँ, अगर मैंने कुछ किया तो मैंने क्यों किया या कैसे किया, ये सारी चीजें हैं जो कि ये बहुत ज्यादा जानते हैं. तो इफ यू कैन कन्विंस हिम फॉर एन इंटरव्यू, यू विल गेट अ बेटर इंटरव्यू देन यू नो रियली आस्किंग मी अ क्वेश्चन, क्योंकि मैं काफी बार बोल जाऊंगा नहीं इस टॉपिक पे नहीं बोल सकता, ये नहीं कर सकता,
सो बहुत ही स्पेशल है मुंबई आपके लिए, टीम इंडिया के लिए. एक लास्ट मैसेज जो आप देना चाहेंगे सारे मुंबईकरों के लिए जो गैदर्ड है यहाँ पर, समथिंग दैट यू वांट टू से, नहीं लास्ट मतलब टेंशन मत लो, सस्पेंस बिल्ड हो रहा है भाई आराम से. सर one message to all these fans, all these Mumbai girls who have gathered here, sir.
I think for me, Mumbai ki agar baat kare to Mumbai is very different place. You know, har jagah jab aap jate hain, Delhi bahut different hai, Kolkata bahut different hai. You know, I was fortunate ki main Chennai mein 8 saal khela, to wahan ke culture ko samajh paya. Mumbai 2005 ke baad maine bahut zyada time spend kiya hai, you know, shootings wagera mein. I felt yahan ka jo culture hai wo entirely different hai. You know, people are very focused in what they do, and you know the culture is also how they have moved forward in life. You know how they are willing to help each other, but at the same time they are not very inclusive. You know, ये एक ऐसी जगह है जहाँ पे आप जैसे if you are a celebrity या बाहर जाके घूम भी सकते हो. लोग आएंगे they'll ask you for pictures, photographs, अगर आप बोलो नहीं नहीं अभी थोड़ा please छोड़ो, they happy okay thank you, they'll move on. So I feel that's the essence of Mumbai, and I feel that something that needs to keep moving forward, keep going forward to the next generation. क्योंकि आने वाले समय में दिक्कतें बढ़ेंगी, because मुंबई जहाँ तक जमीन की बात है तो फैल नहीं सकता है, population फैलेगा, गाड़ियाँ फैलेगी, traffic फैलेगा, सब कुछ होगा. So you know that patience never level needs to go up, but at the same time you know everything else remains to needs to be there at the same time.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Sushant, good man.